There's no product other than the real thing. We are here as fans like you. I was asked by Mick and the boys to do this, and how fitting. It was 40 years since the first Foreigner album, the first Cheap Trick album. But it's 40 years since Led Zeppelin toured America. 1977. I was 11 years old and I was like, who are all these people? Are the Stones playing? Boy, was I wrong. And there was one guy playing drums who had such a feel that no one will ever replace him, no one will ever emulate him. He was a simple guy with simple needs, and you knew he was Bonzo. TV sets all over the world were terrified of him. And mud shots. So this is for him. It only feels good with him playing with me. So please raise your hands for Mr. John Henry Bonzo Bonham.